This is like the equivalent of spinning and knitting at the same time. Because I'm like making the yarn as I go.